Hi. What are you doing here?
I'm returning him to you. I don't want him anymore.
What?
He's damaged. He has no place else to go. He's been living in my house for 2 years.
Oh, Dad, I'm so sorry. Yeah.
But, you know, Tony's living in the basement.
Your ex-husband shouldn't be living in your basement. That's not the proper way to be divorced.
Okay. I don't know where I'm going to put you. Dad, don't go in there. Mom's in there.
You can have him back, Terry. I don't want him anymore.
What's so much better about being with Sharon?
Really? Dad, don't answer that.
We went to the Metropolitan Museum of Art.
What did you like at the museum?
What did I like? I'll tell you what I liked. I liked the ancient Roman statues. I liked the medieval armor. I liked the Etruscan jewelry.
Museums
I liked
are
going
full
to the cafe,
dust and death.
Having an espresso,
okay,
a nice panini.
Enough.
That's what I like.
You had a panini in a coffin, Rudy. A dusty, boring coffin.
Then why'd you ask
Yuck.
Me? What, are you a crazy person? It's like having a conversation with an insane
asylum
person.
What else, Captain Jack? What else was so great?
Captain Jack, you
Yes, you're
okay.
Captain Jack, the flying
yeah,
jackass.
And you know what you are? You're like a gas leak. We don't smell
I
you, we don't see you, but you're killing us all
take that
silently.
Back and tell me what else you did with Sharon.
You creature from the Black Lagoon.